Okay, so don't mind my mess up here. Eggs, sausages. I got my sausage in this pan. I cook my eggs on this one. Preheat the oven. Conditioners to bake. I'm gonna use this one for our eggs. I'm doing 2 eggs each. I'll throw out the shells in a minute. Add in our milk. Okay, whip this up really quickly. I started our sausage already, so I'm just gonna drop this in and cook with our sausages. I'm going to throw that one in and mix it with it. I'm going to line this with our hash browns. So they're ready to go into the oven once it's ready. Okay, so this is ready to go in now. We're gonna move over our eggs for open the sausage. Okay, my scrambled eggs are done. We're just gonna reduce the heat and let them sit while I work on the sausages. So that's cooking. I'm gonna start in on our cucumber.
These are actually almost done, so. We're just waiting on the hash browns, and then we should be good to go. Okay, those are done. We are just waiting on the hash browns now. I'm actually going to start dishing this up because we're just waiting for the hash browns, so. So, hash browns are not quite done, but I'm still finishing my dinner. And Jen says she'll finish hers when they get back from their errand. And Ashley, I don't know, she hasn't touched hers, so we'll figure that out later. But for now, I'm gonna finish this, have my hash browns, and then do the dishes. So yeah, that was make dinner with me tonight.